Are you scared of losing your job to AI? You're not alone. All around the globe, companies are cutting jobs, often using these buzzwords. But many experts believe AI is what's really driving this trend. Just look at the latest headlines. Tech giants like Microsoft, Intel, and TCS are reportedly cutting tens of thousands of jobs in India. And it's not just happening there. According to the investment bank Goldman Sachs, up to 300 million jobs could be replaced by AI by 2030. That is 18% of work globally. However, it's also expected that AI will create new jobs. But for now, is there something like a survival kit that can make our jobs safe against AI? Well, there are steps you can take. Start by understanding what AI can and can't do. In a nutshell, AI is fast, especially at repetitive tasks or those involving large amounts of data. AI is better than humans at jobs like data analysis, language translation, and image recognition. Why? Because AI can process huge amounts of information quickly and spot patterns that humans might miss. Research shows humans still have the edge in tasks that require emotional intelligence, empathy, ethics, and creativity. That's why jobs like counseling, teaching, and creative design are likely to stay in human hands. The reason is that these tasks rely on human feelings, values, and imagination, things AI doesn't truly understand. So, which jobs are most at risk? Historically, machines replaced manual labor. Now, AI is coming for so-called white-collar jobs, like in law, finance, and engineering. A rule of thumb, if your role is repetitive and follows clear rules, chances are it can be done by AI. This is true for many roles in manufacturing, customer service, think of AI chatbots, and even some IT tasks, like basic data entry. Also, transportation and logistics are being taken over by AI. Autonomous vehicles, anyone? Jobs that rely on human intuition and interaction are much safer, like childcare, education, and healthcare. And don't forget, AI needs humans too. Roles like machine learning engineers, data scientists, and AI managers are booming. In case you're working in a field that is affected by AI, treating it like an enemy isn't the solution. It is here to stay. So, what strategies can you follow? First, think about what you can bring to the table that AI can't replicate. Then, consider which parts of your job could be automated to free up your time. Best case scenario, you let AI take over the boring stuff, and you focus on what you do best. Then, stay up to date on what's happening in the field of AI tools, and practice using them. Even if you don't need AI tools now, start learning to use them. Try image generators, experiment with AI assistants, and consider getting certified in AI-related skills. It'll make you stand out to future employers. Last but not least, don't panic. Even though there are a lot of doomsday predictions about the future of work out there, like this one, or that one. But there's good news too. Some forecasts say that even though many jobs will be lost, more new ones will be created. So, it's all about getting the right skill set. Bottom line, AI isn't going anywhere. You can see it as a threat or as a tool that can help shape the future of work for the better. The key is to stay curious, keep learning, and adapt as new technologies evolve. How has AI already changed your work? And what do you expect in the near future? Let us know in the comments.